up, finish through it.
I think I should go wider.
Your hands are balanced.
There you go.
Finish through it. It's all right. Get through that. Transfer that weight.
Let's try it this way. There.
Finish your way. Good job.
There we go. What are you doing? Yeah, that's a bad habit. He used to do that a lot.
Where your hands are, hands are stuck. That's good. All right. Try not to dip down. Feel that? All right, once you get here, Chris, once you get here, find this front leg as high as possible now. Dip this up. So I can be big for the zone. Right? See how that's bent? It should be big at the end. You're just like stiff. Okay? From here. Go ahead.
That was nice.
Get that backside through.
Woo!
Great stuff. Get that backside through. That's the way to finish.
Kill it.
Got two more. Good stuff. Get that backside through. It's alright.
Very dairy.
Where's your weight at the end of that swing? Huh? Your weight was still here. Right? You gotta get through it. Make sure you step straight. Now where your hands are, make sure to raise your body. Back, step, get through it. Oh, my bad. Yeah. That was a good move right there. Look back, step. Good job. No, very good, very good.
I was,
send me that one.
I know, right?
Back. You want your
I think I gotta move the chair.
That's all right. That was one where your weight stayed back. All right, can you feel the difference between that and the last one? Right, it's almost like you're getting, you've got one hand. Start right hand over your chest. Close step. Come to me. Contact. That's contact. All right, now push my hand through center. Get through with your backside. Okay? That's what we want. So it's actually contact. Drive through center. All right, get through. Double one hand in the right.